Simulated anatomy, such as the Toltec, is really up and coming, especially in medical education. So the opportunity for us to be able to get a grant to support it at the undergrad level really kind of drew us in.
We use this table a lot to help study the anatomy here when we're not physically in the lab sometimes, and then also to practice cross sections and stuff because we'll test it on those as well. It's good to get a start on medical imaging, and we do it as if you would actually see the image, be able to pick out the muscles, the nerves.
This dissection table, it helps me orient myself in using the cadaver. So when I'm dissecting, sometimes it's a little hard to know where I am or what I'm looking at, especially with all the anatomical varieties and variations and everything.
So it's cool to be able to find what's different on our bodies versus what's different there.
It helps us another study tool as well. Looking at a colored coded image in the textbook is not always as helpful as looking at directly through the dissector table.
This is realistic. This is going to be as close as the students can get to real anatomy without actually being in the cadaver lab. I hope that they learn the relationships of anatomy, right? We see a lot in, especially introductory A&P courses, students just come in and try and memorize the information. And this is allowing them to really integrate it in a way that's applicable. What is the relationship of your quads to your hamstrings? How deep is that? How many structures did you have to click through versus just in a textbook, you flip the page and suddenly you're on the other side?
The students have actually taken really well to this technology because it's very simple. It's very much like using a tablet, you know, or an iPad.
In a cadaver lab, you kind of have one chance, right? We're going through the dissection, and if a student accidentally removes the biceps on the table, we can put it back. And we can't do that in the cadaver lab.
Being really in the lab, having this so I can blow it up and zoom in on the screen and really get to tap and virtually dissect as if I'm doing in the lab is really helpful and helps me connect between the actual cadaver and connect the information on the table as well. I feel like anatomy is one of those classes where you have to learn it about 8 times before it really, really sticks. So it's really nice to get this exposure now in preparation for PA school. And I feel like this school was great because you really don't get this opportunity all the time.